somebody asked earlier, and I wanted to throw it out at you. You know, you and I think I've interviewed you about 483,604 times throughout my life, I think.
And I'm so sorry.
Yeah, it's okay. It's all right. But, you know, we've run the gamut on lots of stuff in the millions of times that we've talked. But this is a question that somebody brought up earlier, and I said, you know what? I can't believe I've never asked him this. If Blink go into the Hall of Fame, is that something that you would be a part of?
Yeah, I would imagine. I mean, yeah. I mean, I still own the band with the guys, and I still have a huge stake in it, and I still plan on going back at some point in the future here. I talk to them all the time. We've been talking about it recently, you know, but we haven't made a plan for it yet. Everyone's really busy, I would imagine. You know, I mean, it's really kind of that band is, you know, it's really about what we did, and the mark that it made. But they're doing great stuff now too, you know, so maybe it's a celebration of all of it. I don't know. I mean, it's just a big honor to have any kind of awareness about the art that you create, you know. Politics outside it. I mean, take the politics out. Anybody that wants to celebrate something I had a small part in or a big part or whatever, I'm honored that anyone cares, you know?
Well, it's funny that you put it that way, where you said something about they're making great stuff now. Were you a Trio fan years
ago? Oh, yeah. Skiba's a nice guy. I always like Matt. I'm a huge Alkaline Trio fan.
Couldn't agree more. They're one of my top probably 30 bands of all time. And so when I heard that you were going to be replaced, I was like, oh, I hope it's not a schmo. Hey, it's Skiba. That's totally fine with me.
Yeah. It's hard for me. You know, it's hard because as much as I love Blink, it's like, I mean, look at all the things I do, you know, and look at all the things I'm into. I'm being me. And that's right. Hard for some people to deal with. I have desires to do a lot, you know, a lot musically and a lot artistically, and all of it points back to improving the world that we're in, and it just doesn't map up that easily with being in Blink, you know, right now, because that the best thing about that band is when the three of us compete over the direction it should take, you know. And so, you know, whatever my goals are as an artist or what I want to do to enlighten, you know, people or help people in their lives and whatever, it doesn't, I can't do it there, or else it would be all me.